Patrick, yes. I'd like for you to just take one card from the spread, please.
Okay.
And show it to the camera. Now, you could have chosen any one of these cards, but you chose this one. Mm-hmm. Look, remember it.
Okay.
We'll leave it here. I'll shuffle the two halves face up into face down. Face up into face down. Very meticulously. Square. Now, we have cards here that are face up, cards that are face down, and your card was placed somewhere in the middle.
Yeah.
Correct? Now, I'm not sure whether your card is face down or face up. Mm-hmm. I don't know. Look, if we turn the deck over, maybe it's here. Let's spread it really well so you can see. I'm not sure if this is your card or if it's this one or whatever.
Yeah.
But please follow, look carefully. All I do is I square the deck. Mm-hmm. Gently. And now all of the cards that are face up turn face down, all except for the two twos, the card you chose, and its mate.
Incredibly.
Yeah. The pieces is my solution to a challenge given to me by Juan Tamarez to accomplish the impossible. To be able to show a shuffled, borrowed, shuffled deck and show that they are mixed face up, face down, square them up and immediately respread and have them turn all the same way. On top of that, I've come up with a couple of other cool applications for this principle. Pieces. It gives you peace of mind.